Hi, I'm Sadie. It's Friday, and this is Freeway.
Well, the excitement's been building here at FHQ because, among many other releases and updates coming, Freeway Token Staking rewards are imminent. So we thought this would be the perfect week not to harp on about the staking rewards coming, or even the 10% Supercharger annual rewards boost you can earn for staking 5% of your Supercharger values in Freeway Token. But to look beyond that, to the birth of Freeway Chain, which we're developing right now with our partners at Origin, and to the future of Freeway Token utility. Bear with me, I'm gonna get a little bit technical here, but here we go. Freeway Chain is based on UtilityX Network's highly efficient EOSIO-based decentralized infrastructure, utilizing 21 validator nodes, known as block producers, voted in by Freeway Token stakers. Freeway Chain and its economy will run on Freeway Token and stablecoins added into the ecosystem over time as they can be made available in a way that bridges between traditional finance and DeFi. Rewards will be allocated to Freeway Token stakers and the Freeway Ecosystem Fund through a series of algorithms informed by Freeway Token staking ratios. The more Freeway Token staking there is, the more rewards will go into the Ecosystem Fund. And Freeway Tokens will act as resources on Freeway Chain as per the EOSIO model. Freeway Token will also be a block producer voting token, using delegated proof of stake to elect block producers. Each Freeway token will carry 6 votes per token, exercised independently of resource staking. Block producers will be responsible for the network, and delegated proof of stake by default will take on the role of supervision. Freeway rewards will be made available through the distribute function and shared to block producers and Freeway token stakers. And the Freeway token utility and rewards don't stop there. Freeway Chain will allow for resource and voting rights to Freeway token stakers and will also use UX Network's interblockchain protocol to bring virtual proof of work staking utility to Freeway token. Virtual proof of work is a virtual analog of Bitcoin mining and will allow Freeway token stakers to participate in probability-based distributions of rewards converted from Freeway token paid in gas fees from the work their Freeway token stake provides to the ecosystem. Block producers staking FWT won't be able to enter the virtual proof of work system, and each block producer must have at least 1/21th of 10% of Freeway token staked, which is 47,619,048 Freeway tokens. Freeway token must be staked and all 6 votes made to be eligible for virtual proof of work rewards. There will be an FWT-based fee for moving from Freeway Chain to other chains. All Freeway token holders through staking act as service providers and receive rewards for maintaining the network, bearing transaction costs, and providing a level of underwriting for DeFi capital locked on the platform. This creates the base economic route that allows further traditional and DeFi protocols to be built, leveraging both sides of the system in a mutualized and democratized manner. In addition to Freeway token staking rewards as block producers, or decentralized proof of stake voting, or virtual proof of work rewards, Freeway token holders will also get enhanced reward rates and discounted fees. For those of you who love the deep dive into the detail, technical and economic modeling details will be released in the near future. For those of you that are new to Freeway or even new to crypto, firstly, I love that you're still watching. That says a lot. Don't worry about how much of what I've just said has flown over your head and off into the cryptoverse. Everyone in the Freeway fam started somewhere, and they're a very generous and supportive bunch. So head to the community Telegram, ask your questions to your peers, and enjoy the learning journey that I'm sure has already started. There's a big month ahead, Freeway fam. To stay up to speed, subscribe here on YouTube, follow us on socials, and make sure you've signed up to the newsletter to hear everything first. If you haven't already, set up your account on Freeway and get ready for more.